They seek visions of the future for wealth and power. But they cannot see without a butterfly. That's why they took your mother. That's why they want you.
She would tell me about the future. Wonderful things that only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess marked with a butterfly.
What have you done to me? How did I get here?
With this. Your father made it. He tested it on your mother. He tested it on you too. Breathe it in and I can make you do anything. It's how he brainwashed us and made us his slaves.
Put that by your bed. And I promise you the sweetest of dreams.
My father had the oleander planted in your mother's family. They were her favorite.
I see them, mostly. Pink petals falling.
I'm taking these to Doc Ballard. We're making perfume.
What do you think it did to you? I'm dying.
How much longer?
It doesn't matter. I know I'm a monster. I deserve to die. Your mother had that mark. It's why your father wanted her. It's why they want you too. A girl to stare into the flames and see the future.
How do you know about the priestess and the fire?
How do you think? He was one of them. See for yourself.
Your father convinced Lucien that by adding science to ritual, they could see into the future and control it. Your mother was the missing piece.
Your mother's alive, but she's fading. Without her, they're blind. They won't see us coming. We can end this. We can set her free. Cut the wire. You may need to use it. In there. The medallion. They must have sealed it. Follow me. We can't let him live. He'll raise the alarm. We need to kill the lights. Take me to the hidden door. We don't have much time.
Jesus, I've been looking everywhere. What happened? Where did you go?
I know you're hiding something here.
I'm not hiding anything. I've been looking for you. Just tell me what happened.
It takes. Take this. Promise me. If you need it, use it.
I'm not a killer.
Promise me.
You can't be in here. Toby needs her treatment.
What are you doing?
They're looking for you. They've found a body in the garden. I think you might be unwell. Please, let me help you.
Wake her up.
That's too dangerous. It's her treatment. You can't just pull her out. It takes time.
Think of something.
Once before the tube's out, she's going to start to fit. But I give her some epinephrine and cabinet. I'll have to put it straight in her heart.
Toby!
Run, Kirsty!
I shouldn't be here. I just couldn't leave Toby. We have to wake her up. You have to take the tubes out.
It isn't safe. Can you move? Get her out of here. Something. It's back there. Behind that door.
No. This place is old. We used that as a storeroom. There's nothing back there but broken furniture and old linen. You're dangerous. More dangerous than you know.
I don't believe you. I believe anything you say.
You don't have to believe me. You broke in here with a gun that you're pointing right at me, contemplating murder. I don't think this is the first time you felt this way. I think you need help. You have to stop this fantasy. You have to let it go. If you hold on to it, you will lose yourself forever. Please. Trust me. Put the gun down. Mia Green is dead, Erica. It's in your head. It's a fantasy.
me free.